Oh, did I tell you about the magical stone that is available there? You touch it and then you can be whatever you want to be.
The Trimurti Idol is also one of the major attractions here.
And ye us waqt Gwalior se mangwaye gaye the.
This is Wednesday and here is my new video. You've already read the caption. So the place that you're seeing now, if you want to get here, you need to get down on Church Gate or CST station, and an auto can get you here at Gateway of India. The foundation stone for this was laid in 1911 and got finally built in 1924. This one was made in the memory of the visit of King George V and Queen Mary to India.
ये जालीदार झरोखे जो आप देख रहे हैं ये उस वक्त ग्वालियर से मंगवाए गए थे और हिंदुस्तान से वापस जाने वाला आखिरी ब्रिटिश ट्रूप यहीं से गया था।
This historical monument is built around the sea and Elephanta Caves is around 45 minutes away from here. Being an anchor myself, I had to put my foot down in the sea. Not literally though. You can book a yacht for yourself, or you can go by the way I went, public boat, which will charge you 180 rupees. What you'll encounter on the way is fresh breeze and amazingly beautiful creatures. Right when you deboard, a toy train awaits you to get you till caves in just 10 rupees. Whoa, and finally, the final destination. To get into the caves, you'll have to A. pay a ticket, B. cross this long lane of stalls selling you various different things, which I'll show you in the end. Here comes the main cave, or also called as Shiva cave.
5वीं और 8वीं शताब्दी के बीच में बनी ये caves painted भी थी, लेकिन अब अगर कुछ बचा है, तो half damaged structures. हिंदू caves के maximum हिस्सों में आप शिव के दर्शन करेंगे. जैसे कि यहाँ इस मूर्ति में शिव पार्वती को कैलाश पर्वत पर बैठे दिखाया गया है.
The Trimurti Idol is also one of the major attractions here, and it doesn't fail to get your attention. The caves got renovated in 1970 and were declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1987. Here, Bhagwan Shiv is depicted as Nataraj. Remember, I had mentioned in the beginning that I'll show you the market in the end. Here comes the end, and now comes the market. And I was not alone there. See? This creature had also come to shop there. But trust me, there are so many things available there, and they are open for bargaining.
Oh, did I tell you about the magical stone that is available there? You touch it, and then you can be whatever you want to be. Look what I chose to become!
I am here enjoying my food. You subscribe to the channel if you like this video. Also, do not forget to watch my other videos also. And it is a wrap.